So we've got our little dog balancing up. We want to build up the confidence. We've done it. Hitting off the fence. This is a young dog.
But ultimately, they've got to deal with all the bit situations. Only do it when they're ready. Good girl. Goes to the head. Concentrating. Good girl.
So now, once we've got our balancing sheet, we should be able to do little jobs. We've got to peeling them off the fence. We should be able to do little jobs. So we'll try and take them into the yards, put them through the raceway. We're using appropriate sheet for the circumstances. Good girl. Okay, okay, okay. Steady, steady. Feisty. Best way to get the sheep to go is to lead them in. Remember, they're used to following you. Steady. 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 Hey, steady. Good girl. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Good girl. Easy, easy, easy. Good girl. Good girl. Make some space for her. Lock her in. Of course, she doesn't mind being in there. She's coming up over their backs already. Goodness me, Brumby. Crazy dog. Good girl. This is a pup. About 7 months old, perhaps. He's really not frightened of sheep. Brumby, Brumby, here. Here. Got a nice head of sheep, make life easier. Brumby, Brumby. Good girl. Good girl. Right. Good girl. Come on, up you come. Jeez. Good girl. Come on, up you come. My goodness. She's certainly not worried about sheep. Squeeze the sheep. Leave it. We've got to help her pass the sheep if we can. Good girl. Good girl. Help her pass the sheep if we can. Good girl. Good girl. Wow. We better let the sheep out because she's pretty working pretty hard. Brumby. Good girl. Steady. And as they come out, we had a balance from them. Good girl. Keep off, keep off. Good girl, steady, steady. Well, that was fun, wasn't it, hey? There's the Brumby, the dog with the biggest head in the world.